at least try to have some enthusiasm for your daughter.
How do I look?
Stunning.
He's here. No flowers. Faux pas.
Hi, Brett. These are my dads.
Hello, sirs. It's very nice to meet you.
The pleasure is all ours. Right, Joe?
Nice to meet you.
Well, let's go.
They are so cute. Do you see how happy they are? That used to be us.
They're just kids. What do they know about being happy?
We used to just be kids. They're really happy.
That's not what I saw.
Okay. What did you see?
Adolescent boy, attractive teenage girl. You do the math.
It doesn't matter what you see. It was not like that. We were not like that.
Speak for yourself.
Come on. I'll show you. See? Totally in love.
That's BS. It's their first date. They can't be in love. She's just a hopeless romantic.
Don't you remember? We used to look at each other like that.
There. There, see that?
What? They're holding hands. It's adorable.
You always do this.
What?
You live in this fantasy land. You never see what's happening right in front of you. You're such a damn cheerleader.
Why? Because I want to see my daughter be happy?
I want to see that too, Grant. But look.
I've been looking the whole time.
Jeez, Grant, open your eyes. That's not love. That's nothing. The wind could blow that apart.
You are such a big asshole.
Really? Watch. I'll show you.
What are you doing?
Showing me.
Don't you dare.
Hey, guys. How you doing?
I got a question about the weather.
Dad, what are you doing here?
Oh, sweetie, I'm so sorry. I tried to stop him.
Oh, my God. Dad.
We'll be leaving now, right, Joe?
Wait a minute. I was asking Brett about the weather. I hear it's going to be a little windy.
Dad!
Jaina, wait! What the hell is wrong with you? Never gonna come back again. He's mortified. You need to fix this.
Honey, it's me.
Go away.
Please, Jaina. I have to talk. I'm so sorry it didn't work out.
Didn't work out? You ruined it. On purpose!
Look, I didn't mean to. You're just a kid. You don't know what's happening.
What's happening, Dad?
I see things that you don't see.
It doesn't matter what you see! You know, maybe you're right. Maybe this wouldn't have worked out, but at least you could have been happy for me now, like Dad is.
Your father always thinks things are gonna work out, even when they aren't.
Well, at least that's better than trying to screw things up.
Oh, hi, Mr. Broha. You don't have to worry, I'm not gonna bother Jaina anymore.
No, listen, Brett. I am really sorry.
Okay.
Listen, let me tell you something. My daughter
is the most wonderful person on this earth. She deserves to be happy. And she likes you. I don't want you to let some big asshole like me get in the way.
Okay.
You know, I used to be like you.
What happened?
I let some big asshole like me get in the way.
Why are you ringing your own doorbell? Daisies. My favorite.